Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Future Game Con Impress. Did you know that yesterday we pulled another name on? It was crazy. When my bird was taking a shower and I was working hard to get the third pack pulling, and yeah, I was like, no way. And here's the video on the iPhone. Okay.
No fucking way. With Paul Neymar. Again.
Another Neymar? Dude, I'm crazy. With the pack pulling so far. But anyways, we're here to, in this video, we're gonna do gameplay. And we're gonna pull the legend. And we're coming for the Real Madrid pack pulling. So yeah. So yesterday you played the box. Black ball pulling. Okay, we're facing Arsenal. My two devices. We're playing against Juventus and Bayern Munich on the hard one where you score two. And yeah, in the iPhone, we pull David Beckham, which I am quite impressed. And we also pull, you know, I talk about that anymore. So here's the iPhone look. As you can see, another Neymar. And David Beckham. And the Galaxy, we pull Iniesta, which I am impressed. But I was impressed with the Madrid. I don't know what we're gonna do for him. Cause I already have Andres Iniesta in my main squad. He's doing fine. I don't know what I'm gonna do for Neves. And the four season spring break, I finished the deal. Lingard, Griezmann, Bender, where he played a center back. And the luck pulling in the token exchange in the 100. El Ghazi, Isco, Marco Sensio from yesterday. And where I bought Marco Sensio added to my team right before I got rid of right wing Messi. Is it a good deal or a bad deal? Some might say it's a bad deal, but it's a good deal. Like, he has every force of power to score. Because the regular team of the year, Messi, sucks. That's why most everyone must get ultimate team of the year, Messi. Like, it's the best card of Messi so far. I was hoping to get the ultimate team of year, Messi, at the end of the season. But capable of to do is, we gotta save points. But I'm fine with my strike with Messi of this event. As you can see, that's we got Messi. 14,843K for 30. So yeah, there's Messi. And that's the 8 that we got in FIFA. So yeah, back to the 8. I know it'll be a long video. About Neymar, there's my main score. I re-upgrade Neymar to 94. You know, well, we got the extra Neymar card. I upgraded him. So yeah. So let's do some gameplay. Okay, Arsenal, that's the squad I'm using. Sorry about my throat. Here we go. Here we go. All we gotta do is score 2 goals. Meep meep. Meep meep. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel for it. Already we're underway here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today? Yeah, Alexander Lacazette. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Let's go. To the sea. Let's go. That's what I call this.
to waste any time running things up. That's a crappy move.
Meet.
Barcelona, very much in charge here, dominating possession, and a goal to the group.
Damn it.
And that's a throw. That's a poor throw that, kicked off with relative ease. And here's Benzema. Messi, with a solid goal!
Let's go. Machine that comes to machine that comes. And the iPhone, we scored 4 goals against Bayern Munich. 1-4. And it's on YouTube. Under the week. Pulled David Beckham. That's who we're game for. Meep. So, to be 2-0, you must not, all you got these pass, look where you're shooting at. Focus on the aim. If you're struggling how to score 2 goals. Every gameplay I have in my YouTube videos, they're here now. Damn, Pedri's almost to the hat trick assist. Impressive. Oh, use your stats. Attacking area, so we're winning the medal. Arsenal in the right. Ball winners, so not bad. Second half. Subs coming in the 65 minutes. Steady. Meep.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Shit. Let's go. Daddy. I think it's time for subs. Bowling. You might be fast for it. Oh no, here comes Martinelli. Okay, back to 100 Messi.
Barcelona making consecutive changes here.
I know it's going to be a long game for him. There's a part two. So stick with me. Cristiano. Ronaldo. Corner kick. My mower is recurring here, so it's gonna be impossible here. I know it's hard here because of going on outside. My apologies. At least we won. At least we won. They're not gonna shoot another. We're just gonna see.
So that's it. It is all over. Barcelona win by the end goal. Bruno's
lovely impact. He thought Arsenal will make a comeback. That's right.
the opponent's legs, and the historian is telling the ridiculous fashion.
How the fuck did Messi get the game for Man of the Match? I thought Pedri had two assists. Oh, he's a rookie, little kid. Who's about experience football in Barcelona? I thought I said bullshit. Try more. So yeah. Shit, man. New Christian core is inspired. So yeah. That's the gameplay for the Legend of White Club. So here he comes in, the lawnmower guy. So, my apologies for that. Okay, what about for these two? Legend of White Club and the Black Ball. And Real Madrid.